Alright, let's fucking do this shit. I can't parry. Can't parry to save my life. Dang it. Yeah, he got that. Come on. Both of them. Fuck. Need to be careful. I need to let go for longer. Wow. Oh god. I dodged. I pressed circle. Ah, it's open. Ah, it's wrapped. No, it's not. Hey. I might still have a shot. Okay. Yeah. That.
Huh? Bruh.
Dude, I need to hit these. Bruh. Punch attack? Amazing. Need animation? Back up? That did nothing? He's swinging.
Huh?
I can't bro, I can't parry this if I'm like... Not even the iframes will save me. I missed. Just wow. So, if I parry enough times, I can break his posture. Not if I miss. Scott doesn't play games. Nope. We're done. Now. Got hit. Iframes. Where my iframes at? Bro. These guys stink second bit, dude. I dodged. Damn. No. I'm gonna die. Oh, it's wrapped. For real. There is no way it's taking me this many attempts to beat the first boss of the game. There's absolutely no shot. Hey. We're in this bitch. I forgot there's no dog in there. I dodged. We're popping all of the heals, bro. Not work out. Dude, this music is kicking in. I fucking parried.
Out here alone?
Techniques. This is where all the stuff is. Okay.
Oh my god.
What? Bro. Dude. Charles, he is on it. Darks was kind of shit. It's a special. Like shit. Let's try this out. Talking about. No one's down. Yeah. broke my stance.
Weave.
But don't bring that ass here, boy.
Talk to you. Pop it. Fuck you, pop it.
Oh, shit!
No. Ain't on me, this is gonna do my damage. What I just was using, but I'm gonna get the shot. Boss down after what seemed like forever, but hey, we got past it. Let me find this.
One more thing I should mention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet after all.
Let's get inside and then we'll end the video here. See if I was missing anything. Look at that dim Ergo fragment. Free souls. you know, as soon as I started locking in, bro, it was wraps for bro. And this sword ain't even that bad. Hey, I'm not even gonna lie, this sword ain't even that bad. Alright, let's get inside so I can end this video. Where the door at? Right there. I got you. Are you? And a human being.
Grand Covenant's fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
I am welcome. Your springs are reacting. Alright, let's get inside. Moved up with the phone. You need to do it here. We'll end it here. Lives of P. Yiffy. Oh, this is like an intro. Cutscene type shit. Yeah, well, I guess I'm gonna let y'all watch some shit. But backstory. Yes. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, that first boss was a little challenging, but hey. Hey. You got through it, oh, bro. There's no skip button. Some niggas started going crazy. The robots started going insane. They started barking at everybody type shit. That's why P was made. Oh, bro. P was created to... Hey, damn. That niggas got active for real. Like, these puppies got active. Damn. They own that. Saying, your boy Pinocchio, we on that. Look at that wavy ass here, that perfect ass here, boy. We on that, boy. Is it done now? Alright. So. This person. Hold on. Who's you? I should probably take the glasses off. I'm like, well, one. It don't match the aesthetic.
I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you.
Man, I'm you not have human. Questions. The fact that you searched for me this far.
We'll have answers. Hey. But we have to find him first.
That must mean you found the right one. Boulevard. Oh, God.
All of Krat is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him.
Level up. You get level up through Sophia using Ergo in your possession.
Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine. He
That's
just said
proof
it.
You're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm.
That's tough.
I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
So, the watch is gonna guide me. Jesus. Look at how slow I'm walking. Wait, it's probably because of the fit whole time, bro. Either that or... Bro, hold on, bro. It's gotta be this ring or something. Wait. This makes me heavier. That's what's been making me heavier this whole time? Come on, bro. Ain't no way. Hey, I'm still... Hey, my character again. Ooh, no, hold on. Let's just go ahead and... Alright. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is... Oh, teleport to it. Oh, ain't that nice? Well, that's gonna be left for another video. Anyways, see you guys in the next one. Peace.